Hey everybody, I'm Rhonda Vincent in the hot seat and I'm taking the test drive right here on 1077thebull.com.
Well, Only Me is a special project in that it's been 3 years since I had a studio project. And I think there's just a special intensity that you bring because there's always a challenge of creating something different and something unique. It's a 2-CD set. It has 6 bluegrass songs and it has 6 country songs. They were recorded here in Nashville. The title song, Only Me, was written by Billy Yates and Roger Brown. And Billy Yates wrote some of the biggest songs for George Jones. I thought it was a perfect song to sing with Willie Nelson. It's kind of reminiscent of On the Road Again. And when he agreed to sing on the project, it's like that is the song that he has to be on that song. There's no place I wouldn't go. As soon as you hear him play, you know it's Willie Nelson. We trade off. Billy plays, and then I get to play on the mandolin. And then he plays again. And then at the end, we play that signature On the Road Again lick together. And I'm thinking I need to call up Willie and see. Maybe he's going to come to some of our shows. You know, a dream of mine would be to get to sing Only Me, the title song for my new album, on the stage of the Grand Ole Opry with Willie Nelson. How cool would that be? But somebody call Willie now and see where he's going to be.
A smile and a dance, a passing glance. I was caught up in your spell.